Atlanta Mayor Andre Dickens is reacting after the U.S. Supreme Court ruled that ordinances that punish people for sleeping outside when they are homeless is not cruel and unusual punishment under the Eighth Amendment. In a statement, Mayor Dickens says in part, quote, "Our administration has been focused on housing solutions for people. Experiencing homelessness since day one, falling on hard times is not a crime."